Hello everyone, my name is Anasay, welcome to the video. To those who are new here, I post Illustrator tips and tutorials on this channel and I'm here again with you with another tip, so let's see what it is about. Today's video is about how you can give gradient to your brush strokes and create beautiful, beautiful artwork out of it. I'm selecting brush tool and I'm going into the brushes window into the brush libraries menu, and from vector pack I'm gonna select hand drawn brushes vector pack and hand drawn brush number 6. I love this brush. I have used it so many times to create clouds in my artwork. Now if I select it and I go into the gradient swatches from the swatches panel and try to give it a gradient, you will see that it just won't work. As you can see, I'm gonna make a gradient of my own with purples and pinks. And then I'm gonna give the gradient to the brush stroke, but first let's see if we can give it solid color. And you will see that we can give it solid color, orange, pink, any color. Okay, now I'm selecting it. I'm going to the object window above and selecting expand appearance. And then after that, you can give it gradient as well, just like that. Just a simple step, go to the object, click on expand appearance, and there you can give gradient. Now I'm gonna select another brush and I'm gonna repeat the process for you to see that you can do it with any kind of brush. And it looks very cool and very beautiful, and you can create many type of artworks with it. And there you can just give gradient to any type of brush strokes just like that with one single step. I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel because that's what keeps me going. Just touch the button at the bottom right corner, and yes, I will see you in the next video. Take care and bye bye.